Okay. There's a question here. There's a question here that says, what advice would you give someone who starts to label you a Wahhabi, etc., especially in a conversation about fiqh issues in which there is a disagreement? Yes, this is a classic ploy of the innovator. The innovator, when you get into a discussion, they will very often, instead of responding to the discussion, they will start calling you names. In fact, of course, this is a sign of nifaq. This is a sign of hypocrisy. The Prophet ﷺ said, there are four signs of a hypocrite. Whoever has one of them, he has a branch of hypocrisy. Whoever has all of them, he's a complete munafiq. When he speaks, he lies. When he makes a promise, he breaks it. When he's trusted with something, he betrays it. And when he argues, he does it in a rude and licentious manner. So this is one of the qualities of nifaq. And of course, a person who is upon innovation is upon misguidance. And this of course is something, a type of sickness that takes them from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His Messenger. So often they will start calling you names. Oh, you Wahhabi. Now what I usually say is, what is a Wahhabi? I just say, what's a Wahhabi? And you know, believe me, most of the time they don't know. They have no idea. They've just learned this term to throw at you when they hear certain things. They say, well, I don't know what's a Wahhabi. What's a Wahhabi? You see, I follow Allah and His Messenger and the pious companions and all of the scholars who follow their way. That's what I'm upon. Is that a Wahhabi? I don't know. So most of the time you'll find brothers and sisters, they've got no idea what a Wahhabi is.